Hello and welcome. The floodlights are shining down here at the 80,000 capacity Lusail Stadium, just to the north of Doha. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And both teams with one game each under their belt already. Let's see how they fare this time around. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. This won't be easy, but a win here and they will be through to the knockout stages. If they perform at their best, I think they will get the 3 points that they need.
So here is the lineup. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Manuel Akanji plays with Nico Elvedi in central defence. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Denis Zakaria in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Fabinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the focal point in attack today is Neymar. And now they get the ball rolling. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Fabinho. Throw-in for Brazil. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, managing to beat him. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And over the touchline for what will be a Brazil throw-in. Alexandro. Well, it's a good Brazil move in the making. Paqueta. He's got to score! And the keeper did more than enough. Delivering it. A decisive clearance it was. Silva. Here's Fabinho. Can he put them ahead? And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. He has teammates around him, but really sticking to the task defensively. Steffen. This is looking threatening. Disappointing pass. Got attacking possibilities. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Who can he pick out? This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. The delivery. Happy to take on the shot. And blocked for now. And teammates around him. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Stephen. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Vargas. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Sylvain Widmer. And space to cross it. Shaqiri. A gift for any goalkeeper. A foul, but advantage played. Well, letting it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. And we will have just one additional minute. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. And Neymar putting his body on the line. Paqueta. Surely! And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, Fabinho had plenty to say for himself in that first half. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Paqueta. He's got to score! And the keeper did more than enough. Silva. Here's Fabinho. Can he put them ahead? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, attacking possibilities. No strong hand on the ball. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Plenty of support here. Veering in field here. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Who can he pick out? Has a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Giving the ball away. Shaqiri. On the ball, Zakaria. A real opening now. A mischievous effort. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Manuel Akanji. Rodriguez. Did well to win the ball back. Room to roam on the wing for Brazil. Neymar. Giving it a try. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Here it is now, a substitution. Fired in by Neymar. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Chance to do damage. Opportunity to deliver the cross. This had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Granit Xhaka. And threading it forward. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Lucas Paqueta. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go. And just one goal between them. Elvedi. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And a chance to whip it in here. Alexandro doing the blocking. Great block from Thiago Silva. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the final whistle has sounded. And it's a good news story for Brazil. The Seleção will be moving on.
And on the evidence of what we've seen so far, they look a top quality side. They're going to be hard to beat in this competition.
Well, Fabinho certainly stamped his mark on the game. Interested to know what you made of his performance.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
He's got to score! And the keeper did more than enough. Silva. Here's Fabinho. Can he put them ahead? And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. But attacking possibilities. Oh, a strong hand on the ball. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Neymar. Gonna get a try. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Here it is now, a substitution.
Miúdas, tô parando. dama da zona, rabuda que manda no requebrar. A criola que boia te ama, te beija, faz viajar. Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Sou eu.
Hello, a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha city centre. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. These fans will be hoping for another good display today. They played really well in that opener. This should be an excellent game.
Number 14, Lucas Torreira. Number 6.
So we can check on the starting lineup. Lucas Torreira plays with Rodrigo Bentancur in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Luis Suarez plays alongside Edinson Cavani. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro as fullbacks. Ruben Neves plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And this confrontation is underway. Well, attacking possibilities. Cavani, body on the line. And good work to deny the chance. Who can he pick out? Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. Ronaldo. And he has options available. But a good piece of... I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
A short free kick this time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Defenders need to cover. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw-in then. Bruno Fernandes. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Must score! What a block! And he's won the ball. Bernardo Silva. Can they take the lead here? Oh, great block. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. And over it comes, and the problem not completely solved. Well, threat over for now. Torreira. De Arrascaeta. Crossing opportunity. A goal from Cavani! Try to stop him if you can. Good luck.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Rafael Leao. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Cavani. Ronald Araujo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rafael Leao. A room to roam on the wing. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Federico Valverde. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not away completely. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Just always asking questions of the opposition in the first half. Edinson Cavani.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
And the contest begins. Cavani, body on the line. And good work to deny the chance. But a good... Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That...
Bruno Fernandes. The referee crossing opportunity. A goal from Cavani. Try to stop him if you can. Good luck. Well, the ball is moving again, and what to do for Portugal in this second half. Oliveira, de Arrascaeta, not advantage with them, referee says play on, chance to do damage, well, disappointing end to the move. Jimenez, and Valverde, oh, showing excellent vision. It was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And with that, the attack fizzles out. So half an hour remaining. Cavani. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Oh, fine stop. Well, they've decided to make a change. Trying to deliver it accurately. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. And time for the change now. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Not a great pass. Otavio trying to really get at the opposition here. Textbook defending inside the box. Georgian de Arrascaeta in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Firing it in, and blocked for now. Substitution time it is here. And there's the delivery. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. How can he take them on and beat them? Federico Valverde. It might still be problematic. And problem solved for now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And the referee makes it official. Well, this hasn't gone Portugal's way. Not at all what they had in mind. Stuart, sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
And the focus of attention following this game, Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan.
Yeah, good performance, and a really critical goal to give them the lead. They just couldn't cope with his movement today.
Cavani, body on the line. And good work to deny the chance. But a good... Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That...
Crossing opportunity. A goal from Cavani. Try to stop him if you can. Good luck. Trying to deliver it accurately. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Time for the change now. Firing it in. And blocked for now. Substitution time, it is here.